Krishna, when he declares his Parabrahma Swarupa in Vishwarupa Darshana Yoga, as Paramashiva, from the space of Paramashiva, he declares his glory. That time he says, Siddhanam Kapilo Munihi. Among the enlightened beings, Siddhas, I am Kapila. The greatest glorified incarnation of Paramashiva is Kapila. His philosophy is considered to be the oldest, older than the Vedas, Sankhya philosophy. And forms the basis for all thoughts and thought processes. Please understand, Sankhya is the pi of thinking process. Sankhya is the pi of thinking process. Is the greatest incarnation, nothing like Kapila, when it comes to presenting the greatest truths with the absolute clarity. So we offer our respects to Kapila, founder of the great Mahanirvani Sampradaya, and reviver of the Mahanirvani Sarvajna Peetha, because the Sarvajna Peetha itself was from Paramashiva himself, and Kapila revived it and created the whole Mahanirvani Sampradaya.